Before we start, I want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to El Roblox. Here is how to work a job in Roblox. Multiple stores hiring. If you're looking to get some work, you have to look around a little. In the game, you can see multiple stores that have a hiring banner hanging around, and it's best if you first go in there and apply immediately. No need to wait, you can just get in and start working, which is pretty fun, right? If it's a restaurant, try preparing your orders as fast as you can to get the maximum number of points, and voila! Don't overreact. Try not to misbehave, even if it's in a game. It can ruin your chances of staying in there. Look for spaces available that need working and get in there first and just do it. You can work in multiple hotels as well and just complete the chores they're offering.
This game is using. There's a lot of those back in the day. Not sure if they have-
Look for the countryside. There's always opportunities available in the countryside, and many people don't look there as it's not an area one would normally go looking for work. There's also chances of getting good rewards if you look in caves. You can also work with people.
Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, that should not have killed me.
Design your character well and go for minigames. The attractive the character is, the more chances of getting work. Look for minigames. The minigames give you a couple of tasks automatically which you have to complete in a given time period. There's different levels, and with every level, your rewards go up accordingly.
Choke this. Okay.
Options available. You can play Traffic Warrior, where you just have to get the traffic in control, and you're given a time limit in which you have to complete your given task and get the reward. Once it's done, you level up, which allows you to start another mission to get a big reward. For example, leveling up brings you another mini mission called Airsoft, where you have to shoot around people, which is pretty good for a mini game. And once you're done, you get to level up again. There's different mini games available where you can have fun and work in getting leveled up and winning different rewards. You can make Robux. Yep, you can make Robux, which is absolutely fun. Running here and there, chatting with your fellas, and enjoying yourself while you do some working rather than just wasting time around. Platform Faller is another minigame where you just have to try not to fall. The platform keeps on getting smaller and you have to manage yourself along with other players to the last block to win. Pipe leaks are one fun way to learn. You just have to click and fix the pipes in the given time and hold it there while your rewards and level get up. It's fun being a plumber for today, no? You can learn different things and it's a fun way to experience things which you don't do in daily life and be good at it. You can directly apply for work in the option available in Roblox. There's community pages made online as well on the servers. They got a couple of questions which you have to reply to. It's just like giving out a little resume.
Was bad. Alright, let's see if I die this time.
Subway. You can work in a subway. They give out a staff application form, which is general questions you need to answer. For example, your goal and what made you apply there, your interests, and you get marked basis on your application and get appointed. Once you're appointed, you get shifts and tips where you dress accordingly and work on the given instructions. Subway also offers trainees and you have to follow them to learn. It starts from serving, to cleaning, to handling customers, and once you're earning enough, you can further apply for a better position. There's even an option to report an issue, and it follows a certain procedure where you further have to answer a few questions, which are just like reporting an issue. For example, if you started from a dealer, you can now become a chef, getting orders and preparing them in the given time, and handling the customers. Roblox has a world of its own, and it's connecting people all around the world and offering different opportunities where you can play, learn, and create. Who would have thought that working in a game was a thing? It's a fun part as you get to think about getting your missions done, considering it a job, which would give your children, and even if it's an adult, a chance to create a sense of responsibility and learning to work in a given period. It comes in handy for getting experience and learning things through it. It's quite amazing as you can play random games and learn things. Maybe you're too young for a real-life job, but getting yourself prepared won't hurt anyone, right? Roblox also offers different kinds of jobs, which is like a mini-mission you can complete and get rewards through. Roblox is a platform that allows you to discover new things and polish your skills, whether it's working in a shop or racing or just making friends. And when all of that comes together in one place, you can get multiple things that are of your interest. The best part is to create it yourself.
A dragon morph somewhere, Lucario is on the roof of a building, and then there's dry bones up there.
But this brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. And with that, I'll see you in the next video.